the student body president is Whitney.
You like me. You really like me.
This is me, Whitney Brown. This is my school. These are my BFFs.
You're into politics, huh?
I'm into fun. Okay, girls, let's go shop. Declined? What does that mean, declined?
Daddy lost his job.
So?
We're broke.
That's a nightmare. The bank took our cars, our houses, everything. My life, deleted. The only thing we had left was the farmhouse where my dad grew up.
It hasn't changed a bit.
What a dump.
Oh, no phones, no traffic.
Oh, I know. So annoying.
What?
It's huge and smelly and vicious!
Oh.
It slimed me!
From the city to the country.
Quit following me around.
You're a stalker. Has anybody ever told you that?
I, Whitney Brown, I'm talking to a dumb animal.
Comes a story about fitting in.
This is my new school.
Standing out.
She's my granddaughter, whether she knows it or not.
Hey, what are you doing?
She's got a natural horse sense.
You bump gross!
And finding the courage.
I'm on a horse!
I don't know if that's such a good idea, sweetheart. You don't even know if he's saddle broken. Or if you are, for that matter.
To be yourself.
For enhanced shine, body, and manageability. Is this a manicure or pedicure? Perfect.
Oh, no!
Oh, get out! I'm gonna take you on a little adventure, okay? Grumpster, don't worry, but I have some unfinished personal business back home. Tonight's my formal. I have the chance to correct some mistakes I made. Something pretty amazing started to happen. I started figuring it out. How cool is that? That's Bob. My best and truest friend.
The greening of Whitney Brown.
Move your tail.